Welcome to Bongo Michelle YouTube channel. Share, comment, and like. Subscribe to for more inspirational videos. Today I want to talk on how to inspire manners in your children. Number one, when entering the house, greet your children or even hug them. Don't just enter like a commander. This should help them develop their sense of love and self-worth. Be good to your neighbors and never backbite your neighbors. Never speak ill of other drivers when on the road. Your children are watching you. Your children will like to listen, absorb, and emulate any behavior you showcase. When calling your parents, encourage your children to speak to them. When visiting your parents, take your children with you. Don't just go alone or leave them at home. The more they see you take care of your parents, the more they will learn to take care of you in the future. When driving them to school, don't always play albums, CDs in the car. Rather, tell them some motivational stories yourself. This will have a greater impact, trust me. Now, these are your children. Remember, whatever you do, whatever you show them, read to them a short story and even a scripture day. It doesn't take much time, but very good in creating a very strong bond and a wonderful memories. Comb your hair, clean your teeth, wear presentable clothes even if sitting at home and not going out for the day. They need to learn that being clean and tidy has nothing to do with going out. Try not to blame or comment on every word or action they say or do. Learn to overlook and let go sometimes. This certainly builds their self-confidence. Ask your children's permission before enter their rooms. Don't just knock and enter, but wait for a verbal permission. They will learn to do the same when they enter your house. Remember, if you don't knock, you just get in, just rub, or you knock, and then you don't wait for the permission. Next time they do that when they come to your room. Apologize to your children if you made a mistake. Apologizing teaches them to be humble and polite. Don't be sarcastic or make fun of their views or feelings, even if you don't mean it. Was only joking, it really hurts. Show respect to your children's privacy. It is important for their sense of value or self-esteem. Don't expect that they will listen or understand the first time. Don't take it personal, but be patient and consistent. Pray with your children. Show them how to pray. Lead by the example. In addition, ask them to discuss with you their daily plans. Don't just assume. Discuss with your children.